This episode is sponsored by Circle K. Get the most savings on every gallon when you fuel with the Circle K fleet card. Learn more at CircleKFleetCards.com.
We're here with Nico Morgione from Lordstown Motors. Nico, show us the Endurance.
Absolutely. So what we have here is an Endurance pre-production vehicle. And one of the biggest differentiators with the Endurance are the hub motors that are in the wheels of the Endurance. So as typically electric vehicles operate with an electric motor and gearbox, the Endurance has a motor inside of each wheel. What that does, it gives you traction and handling that is greatly improved. They actually operate independently, but also in tandem. So they are able to work together to work at the optimum conditions depending on what type of roads you're on. And even as simple as making a turn, it's choosing the power that's going to each motor. So over here on the inside, as you can see, if you had seen an Alpha or Beta Endurance, it does have the textured material and the proper seats inside of the vehicle. Over in the front, as I mentioned, this is a pre-production vehicle, so it has a early version of our interior dash. So if you can see, this is clearly different from the Alpha of the vehicle. We have the production headlights, and as well as our charge port in the front of the vehicle. There is a frunk, because you don't have that engine in the front of the vehicle. So there is a frunk, and it will have an outlet to make you able to charge your tools between job sites, and have a weather sealed container for that toolbox that you're bringing between jobs. We do have a 5'8" bed. And like I mentioned with the headlights, with comparison to the Alpha vehicle, we do have the production tail lights. And here is the Endurance by the numbers. Targeting 200 miles of range, 1,200 pounds of payload, 8,000 pound towing capacity, and 550 horsepower, and a base price of $63.75 before federal tax credits.